MGS5 Part 11. Cutscenes to get in the chopper.
Three Soviet commanders are meeting at Davialo Calais. The mission is to eliminate all three. How you do it is up to you, boss. Good luck. I've sent the target's anticipated travel routes and the meeting location to your map. Take a look.
Yeah.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
холодильник от станции с другой стороны.
Нет, там всегда закрыто.
За воротом огромная пещера. Ясно, что она тянется до самого объекта в горах.
Значит, руководству объекта нужна безопасная транспортная магистраль.
Есть понятие. Думаю, что ты сделал. Когда они там хоть что-то говорили? В пещере ничего не видно. Тьма кромешная.
Представляю.
Ладно, я пошел.
Давай, увидимся.
Extraction of that target, it was a failure. Targets confirmed dead. That being said,
hey, that'll
the mission
work.
Was to take out the target. So this won't present a problem for the contract. Yeah. The targets are three Soviet commanders. You've already eliminated one of them. That leaves two more.
Making them quiet gains, fuck yeah.
coming too. Roger that. Extract him. Target extracted. Only one left.
техника. Ищу последние точки соприкосновения. Прием.
Это КП. Понял. Будьте очень внимательны. Реагируйте на каждое движение. Конец связи.
So we can ID the targets.
See that fucker coming. Thank you.
Objective. Now get out of the hot zone.
No fucking way, man. Wow.
Snake, talk to me! Snake! Snake!
That dude came in strong with that shotty. Damn, that's a big setback. Wow. Go in and fucking kill everybody.
Around. Snake? Snake!
You've eliminated two of the three Soviet commanders. Only one remaining. Be careful.
Hey.
coming too. Roger that. Your objective. Now get out of the hot zone. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Roger that. hot zone. No enemy forces in pursuit. Mission complete. Mission complete, boss. Ocelot got the details of the meeting out of that commander. It seems you've been doing your job just a little too well, boss. The Soviets have begun reinforcing the 40th Army's units in Afghanistan, sending in more men and new equipment. While things haven't exactly been easy for us up till now, they're about to get even tougher. More staff from each of the teams are active in the area of operations now. That means some will be wounded, get sick, or suffer PTSD. That's where the medical team comes in. I've taken the liberty of commissioning the construction of a new medical platform. Having proper medical facilities for the men is a matter of life or death, so I put up the resources this time around. You can check on the platform's progress by selecting base facilities under the iDroid's mother base menu. Not on a mission. Use that free time wisely. Surveying enemy outposts, for example, or gathering manpower and resources. Of course, even you need some downtime every now and then. Whatever you do, it's all another step on the road to our goal. Survive a Fulton extraction. If you have to extract someone who's on the verge of death, you better use the chopper. But if you're gonna carry them, put them to sleep first. You won't get far if you have to fight them every step.
Yeah, that ought to do it. Damn, that was unexpected. Way to be a soldier, fucking horse.
Whoa, whoa!
Alright, that's some good recon for now. Get back to it in a moment. Until next time.